Well, another woman will never get a second chance.
Council Bluffs police say she died at the hands of her boyfriend, a case of murder-suicide leaving six children without a parent.
Police think Terry Francis turned a gun on Stephanie Metzger, then killed himself inside a trailer at Bluffs Acres. A neighbor tells us Metzger tried to leave Francis. Well, tonight we're hearing from Francis's brother. KETV Newswatch 7's Melissa Fry joins us live. Melissa?
Ron Francis says his brother Terry and Stephanie Metzger were planning their wedding, even looked at houses together last week. Never did he think his brother would or could do something like this. A pain two families have to live with.
I don't believe he went over there to harm her. I really don't.
But Saturday morning, Ron Francis says his brother Terry took a gun over to Stephanie Metzger's home.
Terry was the type of person he would have went over there to make a point. Make a statement, and I think to tell her, you know, look, if we're not going to be together, it's not worth me living, and I think he probably was going to shoot himself in front of her.
Council Bluffs police say Terry Francis killed his girlfriend and then turned the gun on himself while two of her kids were home. A neighbor tells us Metzger wanted to leave Francis and can't believe she's gone.
She was a great person. She loved her kids. I'm telling you, her kids were her life. She'd do anything for them.
The couple had six children between the two of them.
Terry loved them like they were stepkids. He adored those kids. He's got three kids of his own that are just heartbroken and just destroyed. I mean, this has destroyed our whole family, two families.
Ron Francis feels terrible for Metzger's family, and he says he'll try to be there for the family his brother left behind.
He's my best friend. I don't know how I'm going to go on without him, but I've got to do it for his kids.
A check of Terry Francis' record shows he was charged with domestic assault in 2009 and that a woman had taken out a protection order against him. Both cases were dismissed. Rob